How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value. A mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, 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 blah. I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. He knew I'd outwitted him, called the lesson wisdom, and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold a grudge.
think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kavikia.
Enemies ahead!
Another spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother. But it was never my concern, nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is going home.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring.
Thank you.
Ugh.